This is Pate Swap Meets Car Corral. There's several cars out there. Sweet rides. Real deep red. $8,000 for a Cheyenne long bed. Look at that price, $12,900. It's pretty sweet. It says 454 rims on it. Looks like there may be a couple hundred cars for sale out here. '67 RS Survivor Trans Am. That's a sweet ride right there. Roadrunner. Couple of Hummers. Grand National. That thing was slick. Hummers are huge, you know it. Arnold Schwarzenegger. I think he's the one that started all that rolling. I think they came with 454s back in the day. Got the old General Lee. Like a 70 model. I think the show had the 68 and the 69s. They might have 70s, but I don't think they did. Plum Crazy. Purple. I think Dodge and Plymouth, they called them different colors, but on the names. Yeah. Mustang. Old long bed. I think they was asking a pretty good price for that thing. I think 69 for that GMC short bed right there. Well, 18.5 for this one. That's a real nice paint job. 18.5. Old Cadillac. That sweet back, big trunk. Fixing the starter up. Bed on that 70, 72 short bed. Check out the top of this Ford truck. It's pretty cool. Another long bed. More Cadillac. Dodge 4x4 over there. Did a real nice paint job on this one. Probably a late or early 81, 82 El Camino Chevrolet, maybe a 38, 35. That's a big one. Put some work on into it. That's a pretty cool little yellow sedan coupe. It's got a back door on the back. AC, looks like a 350 Chevy, 29 model, electric windows.